4 as well, and then it was a pain in the ass and shit. So yeah, what else? Oh yeah, this is hard because there was a dragon. You had to fight the dragon first, and then you fight the main guy, and that stuff, so on and so forth. So it's like a second phase to it, which is kind of a dick move. And you have to hit the dragon's neck, because other than that, you're gonna get fucking disappointed. You're gonna get hit a lot. But the camera is terrible on this. I don't know what the hell. And then you passed yourself as well. So I bothered to skip this battle. I was ranked 999, or 99. I was ranked 99, and you can't go above that in your first playthrough. So that was kind of bullshit. Like, you know what I mean, though. But I was like I was just grinding myself out. Like every time I was taking a certain amount of points to rank up. Some distance and stuff, and that's that. I decided not to do it. I tried multiple times and I still couldn't beat it because the camera thing goes shit. And then when I did beat it, the guy was like, it's not that hard to dodge, it's pretty easy. I mean, the hard one was the Dragon Slayer armor, that was like the most toughest one, the most I had fun with. But after this one, I decided to skip it and then went for the final boss. Again, I was running out of time. I had a very short page. I had a shitload of patience, but I was running out of time. I wanted to play on 34. So I got some more help. I got some help from the final one. I'm doing new green sludge. If you guys want to see me beat these two guys by myself, no help at all. I'm on new green sludge. So if you want to see me, I did decide to see how good it was going to do. I had some time. Thank you. could have used this for myself. Like I said, I had more time, like I said earlier, I want to be it, I want to be it, I want to die, but also, I had my time to die, I'm not learning. I got back to a friend of mine that has 19 license of 12, but he's kind of busy, I believe. And yeah, I feel like he is. Yeah, so I just went and get some freaking help because I can't do it, and then I managed to beat him with some help as well. And yeah, if you guys are here for boss fight, if you guys are here for the boss fight, boss fight, something like that, please go. If you're comfortable or you don't know what was going on and stuff, that was it. You can leave a like if you want to. I don't care. I'd be really appreciated. I don't know if you want to subscribe. But then I'm learning this on the live stream from my turn before. The multiplayer, I had some fun with that. And I don't have to think about it. I won't get too far by soon. Just keep fighting. I would get it. I'm really cool about this. But then. And I'm also looking forward to the story mode. I'm doing that for the end of June and the year prepared to be back. I mean, I couldn't master it at first, it was just kind of really good, but I'm going to master it at 5. So yeah, either way, thank you for watching. I'm